jobs, and I could love somebody. I never got to love anybody. What do I have to live for? I mean, I'm a failure at everything I do. I'm just in everyone's way.
Will you move your show me, please?
Why?
Please. Thank you. Now you're gone.
Why?
Please. Thank you. You spoiled little bastard.
For a man who has everything, haven't you? But that's not enough. You feel unloved, Arthur. Welcome to the world. Everyone is unloved. Now stop feeling sorry for yourself, and incidentally, I love you.
Mary, Susan, poor drunks do not find love. If there's one thing that old gentlemen can still do, they can still spot young gentlemen in love. Please go to the party.
Laura?
Yes, I'm fine.
Does Arthur know you're here?
No, Arthur is far too fine a person to be involved in something as devious as this.
You really look out for him, don't you?
Yes, and it is a job that I recommend highly. Oh, I have something for you.
For me? What is it?
If I were to tell you, it would spoil the surprise, wouldn't it? Don't open it.
I need a tea.
I despise tea. Now, would you go to the bathroom and bring me 2 aspirin? You'll find them on the top shelf to the left, behind the untouched shaving cream.
That's bad. Have you seen a doctor?
Yes. And he has seen me.
You know, I think Arthur has a very good friend. May I kiss you on the cheek?
Is it something you feel strongly about? The aspirins are for you, my dear.
No, break it.
You know, Arthur, I'm very glad you're here.
I'm wanting to go eat this. You know what this is costing me? I've got chefs working at 6 in the morning all over town.
Arthur, you look awful.
That's just because you've never seen me sober. Now, come on, eat. Come on. Used to make me eat.
Arthur.
What?
It's not so bad. You don't need to be so frightened about it.
What?
Dying. Seems natural. Even comforting now.
You even teaching me how to die?
I'm through teaching you anything, Arthur. You've grown up. Arthur?
What?
You can do anything with your life that you want to.
What do you mean?
Figure it out. Have you seen Linda Marola lately?
Linda Marola? Why would you ask about her?
I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm dying.
You want me to read you some Shakespeare? Hamlet was in big trouble when we left off.
No. Son.